everyone, and welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Escape First Alchemist. Okay, I've already taken what's down here. I do need the... one of the potions. Here it is. I'm going to make a force potion real quick, just in case. So I'm going to go ahead and take figured as much.
The crystal of salt, a symbol of body.
Okay, that's how it is. Confused on that.
Thank you.
Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and just draw this real fast. Black's there. Yellow there. Red is here. Purple's there. White's there. Oh, that's not purple, that's blue. Is there something I'm missing? Let's get this potion made. Get this obelisk out.
It's an obelisk! Sunk in sand! Clearly some sort of allegory or metaphor?
All is ready now. I simply wait the great day when the great gate will open. The pharaohs know. Soon I will know. Gonna make one of each just to see. So it is this one.
Yes, rise! Rise!
Thank you. that one. It's the corner, the top right corner, bottom left corner, and the top corner and the top right corner, and the top right corner and the bottom right corner, and top left, bottom right. For this one, let's go do that one first. So let me go ahead and just write those out. So okay, so that's that for that one. Then for this one, the middle here, it's all right side, all left side, all bottom, all right side. Okay. So it's YM Delta one and the diamond. The upside down triangle, line through it. Top right, bottom left, top left, bottom right, top right, bottom left, top right, bottom left. And while I'm here, just to make things easy, regular triangle, regular upside down triangle with no line. All right side, bottom, top right, bottom left, and all right side. Let's go ahead and get that written out. This one is
the Staff of Light. You know, the nature of duality is, it's an integral part of what we are trying to do here. Light and darkness, up and down, yin and yang, me and you.
See what happens. Okay. Doesn't say whether or not.
Open sesame!
So we have to see which door leads to what.
The gem of air is now perfected.
Confused.
We've charged the water gem! The Earth Gem is full of energy.
Now to do the fire gem.
The fire gem is now charged. We've powered all the elemental gems. Now we're getting somewhere. When we first built this place, we did not fathom the true width of knowledge. As men, we were limited in our understanding. We had to change, split ourselves apart, empty our cup, so we could become whole again.
And that's how you became a book.
That's it! The Philosopher's Stone is complete! The great work is done! All that remains now is the final step. A leap of faith. One that you must take. Alone.
Rest of the staff just yet.
The truth, it's close.
what's left of the staff. The kind of purple. That's slight sun with a line underneath. That's blue. That's yellow. Only missing two colors. Okay, I'm gonna attempt that symbol. Not you. Okay, there we go. Literally throwing out random stuff. symbol even is. So it's a triple triangle over a Y-ish looking. Okay, so that's orange. Purple. Orange. Green. Teal. Okay. Let me go get these symbols done. So I know what I'm doing, what I'm looking for. There's that. Thank you.
The staff of light and shadow. When these two come together, life is born. But we still need one more piece. That's the key. That's what we are doing here. That is why we are here.
We just go back down this, get pink done. What the symbol is. This one. Circle. Here we go. Guess I kind of did it without the amulet. Okay. I'm gonna save the last of this for next time. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I will catch y'all later. Bye, y'all.